Why is everyone still in stasis? And why is some of the lighting not working? Kolos, report ship status. Kolos? Main system is not responding. That's very strange. I need to go to my stateroom. Nice. My stateroom. If I remember correctly, my password is 1234. Maybe I should change it. Now, with my bioscanner, I have access to almost every part of the Kolos. I need to find out why Kolos is not responding. So I should start with the power unit, because the problems with the ship's lighting and the main system are clearly related. The way to the power unit is through the labs, so maybe someone there is awake too. I really hope so. I feel much more confident with my bioscanner. I can crouch through here. It's very dark in here. I can use my bioscanner as a flashlight. Doors to the laboratories don't work. I hope I can find a way to the labs through the cargo bays. Oh crap, this air shaft is fucking long.
Brother, maybe we should talk to her first.
Shut up.
The suit is quite damaged, but it's better than nothing. They are sleeping. This is my chance to find a way out. Before those bastards notice I've escaped, I need to get to the workshops. There is an elevator to the main laboratories. Oh, my lord. Did he shoot himself?
What?
Screaming? I think I should go. Oh God, it's so disgusting. I hope there is a shower here. I need to wash myself off that disgusting stuff.
Thank you.